Alright guys, EJ Fields here for another cardio drummer tutorial. This next song is called Queen Elizabeth. Really fun song, a lot of fun movements. We got our sticks, we got our ball, we got our bucket. So it starts out with march. Then we're gonna get a wide bass and we're gonna lunge over the ball. Lunge, lunge. And then we're gonna move to bust the beat. Bust the beat looks like this. Top, side, continue, side, top, side, continue, side. Then we're gonna move to down and up. Here, nice and tall, nice and wide. Then we're going to march it out. Good. We're going back to our lunge. We're going back to bust our beat. We're going to shuffle around the ball. Good wide base. Going all the way around. We'll get lower as we go. Back to march it out. Back to lunge. And back to bust the beat. Let's do it.
Elizabeth, she's the girl next door. She's a little bit. Yet to me, she's a little bit more. When I'm with her, then I feel like a king. Yes, I feel like a king. To be in a place, I would do anything. I would do anything. I would go down on my knees, 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 down on my knees. Oh, Queen Elizabeth, you're the one that I wanna be with.
Halfway over the ball.
Queen Elizabeth.